Hi guys, so I'm going to show you how to use emuThreeDS, which is the 3DS emulator for the iPhone. So basically you have the app here. This is my game. To add game, it's really simple. You just go to the files. You're going to find on your iPhone something called emuThreeDS. You just add RAMs there. Simple as that. Format is .3ds. So, and you simply open it. You have some option, and you're just gonna choose which game you wanna play. For this, I don't know. I guess I'm gonna play Current of Time. Oops. Yeah. Something I forgot. You need to go through. You can start it through Site Store, and then you're gonna go to My Apps and enable Cheat. If you don't have cheats, it's not gonna work. And then you select the game you wanna play. Sometimes the UI is bugged, so. Just